Big Tourist Complex is you sick. Enjoy.
And aggression to win. And you know what? I would have it no other way. Nice dodge there. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Come on.
Look at this.
Three, boy.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Yeah, let me fish this one up.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing.
It's gonna be quick though, because other people join.
That was wild indeed.
Don't call the fault people.
Think we're over here. Timber, and he falls hard. Power slam takes both competitors to the ground. No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder. That's a classic textbook maneuver. Exactly the way it should be done. A textbook maneuver there. He might be trying to take out the leg here. Not today, too fast. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Got out of the way of that one. Quick thinking to avoid that. Dodges to the side of that one. Oh! We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, this may very well end it. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission at height? Once again, this match can only be won by submission. And I have to remind everybody just how difficult it is to beat somebody into submission. And he dodges that one. Well, that missed him all right. Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. It's all academic from here. Looking to attack from high. He takes to the air. Wow. And he gets out of the way. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. He wants this
I've got a few plans that I want to get out of the way first, and then I can be off. I've got a few plans that I've got to get out of the way first,
when
I'll be off.
Look out.
If I can't do it today, I'll probably do it tomorrow at some point.
Look at this. This could be it. That's it. He's done. He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom. What a reversal! Nice dodge there.
Nice good fight.
Nobody home there. Nobody home? Oh, that looks like the house has been empty for months. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. Oh, that'll leave a mark. Oh, and he got dropped. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? right first. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Not this. He's looking at it again. That's it. He's out. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Yeah, one of those you never want to see is. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's got him hooked. At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win.
Well, that's what I'm thinking. Let's see who it's going to be.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, this may very well end it. That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. Here we go. This could be it. That's paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm.
Matches up.